I think I'm just gonna live here now.
Was ist hier klar?
Oh, I mean, I only know a little bit.
Yeah, so.
I'm recording everything.
Ah,
I've been talking.
Yeah,
no, it's just me. I met a new person tonight.
Hello.
¿Cómo te llamas?
No.
Oh.
No.
No.
No. Yes.
No.
Yes.
Ah.
Hi guys.
Je m'appelle Faye.
Faye. Okay. Nice to meet you.
Enchanté.
Oh,
ouais.
Assez bien.
First time, yeah.
Alone.
For studying
or this
thing? No, a video game tournament. Show me.
You can take picture for you.
Okay. Well, I'll hold it for now. Let's go.
Okay.
How do you say? Visibis. Allez, allez. Allez.
There she is. The type of person to buy high fashion, but for some reason, I don't know, there's something about being in Paris and just needing to buy something high fashion. So here I go. I kind of want to just get one thing, just at least one thing, and I'm thinking Louis Vuitton. I think I'm gonna go there. Yep, wish me luck. It looks gorgeous. The button. Whoa! I don't want to use it. Up this night. I'm proud of it. Yesterday, I literally laid in bed almost the whole day. And today I went to 3 different museums and ate at some cool restaurants, and now, and I went to go high fashion shopping and didn't pick anything up because none of it was really my thing. So I might go back. I looked at some cool options, and options that I wanted just weren't available. But anyway, now I'm about to get on a boat. Getting on a boat! And I'm going to... this way. I'm getting on a boat for dinner for one.
In front of you is the Louvre, just after the Tuileries Garden and after the Concorde.
Merci. Wasn't half grand or anything. Well, I'm going out again because I'm hungry. I didn't actually eat any real food. And I found out this place next to my hotel is open until like 2 a.m. So I'm gonna go and eat some late night escargot or something. Whatever. It's rainy today. That's not gonna stop me. Algernon is here. That's him. I named him Algernon.
Algernon.
Oh, so many layers. I live in SoCal. I'm not used to this. Finished with the Picasso Museum, and it was dope. So now I'm gonna do some lamarais shopping. We need help here. No problem. That's what I do. I help people. Caught a Mr. Mime before. Yay! My first Mr. Mime is French. Precise. It's chemistry. And I think that's what's so cool about it. Like, you have to get the texture and the form just right where it all falls apart. And I don't...
Very technical. You need to put this on when you participate. You need to have to wait for it to cool down. This is like chemistry. If you don't have a lot of portion, you can reach it. You have a lot of salt. And that's it. So for any kind of participant. The savory things, you can like... Chicken bits. Both participate. In fact, we will say, oh, if you want to be cooked to see, you have to be cooked so well. You need to be better.
I'm surprised that you were able to. have on the top. Okay.
Okay. They are really pretty. Except that one. This is the stuff where you beat the shit out of your
Que je me caresse sur le tech. Non mais oh, j'ai pas le temps, me dis pas tech. Si c'est chaud, je sors le fer, il n'y a pas de tech.
Well, you gotta eat them first and see what's your impression of it.